Why doesn't hot water always come back on when power is restored? During a storm, you might lose power and then hot water. In order to restore hot water, we have to restore power first. Sometimes for customers on the controlled tariff, Victor may briefly pause hot water heating to manage electricity demand during peak times. This is known as load management. You are unlikely to notice any difference as hot water in your cylinder stays warm for several hours. The hot water control technology used in central and southern Auckland is the ripple system, where a signal is sent down the electricity line. After a power cut, your hot water cylinder should heat up within 6 hours of the power being restored. If this has not happened, please call us, as there may be a problem in your meter box or with your hot water tank. The northern and western areas of Auckland have a mix of ripple systems and pilot wires for hot water control. The pilot wire is a different wire from the electricity power line. Once power has been restored after a storm, we'll start working to restore damaged network pilot wires. If you are still without hot water once we've restored network pilot wires, there may be an issue with your service pilot wire or the pilot wire relay inside the meter box.